I think when I was younger, I've always wanted to be good at something. So when I started playing golf, I always wanted to do it professionally from the beginning. I wanted to be really good at it. I think when I qualified for the U.S. Public Links when I was 10 years old, I think that's when I was like, hey, I'm not horrible. My biggest triumph in my career, I think it's getting my degree at Stanford while playing professional golf. I won 2 professional tournaments while my years at Stanford, and I think that's definitely one of my biggest triumphs. I think the best piece of advice I've ever been giving is to not really listen to what anyone else says. If you want to do it, then you just have to go do it. It's your life. You know, there are some things that I want to do, and it may never have been done before, like going to college, but it's very important to me, so I did it. And I think just go and achieve your dream.